Hello, welcome back. We just found this red strip, which leads to somewhere, which I'm guessing is probably the boss. So each of these strips lead to a boss, and I have to defeat these bosses in order to remove the strips from the castle. What's he saying? Buttons are, yeah. Is there anything I can hit? I got a lot of confetti. I don't think they're stuck between dimensions. Well, I mean, Luigi wasn't, I'm sure. He was just stuck in a wall. So, can I not go this way? Yeah, so it's around here. Up there? Oh, I was going to hit it with a hammer, but it jumped. So, oh damn it, I pressed the wrong button. Okay. That's all right. Blocked. So how do I get more help? Oh, can I level up? Okay, so there's something here. I can see that. Maybe we fix the bridge. Heal myself, but I don't want to go back yet. Saving. Picnic Road. happens a lot. So what's that? This is another toad. Equip weapons? Well, I've got my shoes. Hammer, okay. Map. Right, okay, so that's how many strips I've not. Or streamer. Okay. Got any accessories? Oops. Hold it. Yeah, we got time for that. Thing is, with all this money, I said there's going to be a lot of things that are going to be really expensive. Getting paid. Okay. That's why. I'll give it a go. Oh, is that it? Can I do it again? No. Boot. Maybe I can toss out a bit more coins. I'll try it again. Because I'm sure I've got more than one toad cheering me on. And I've run out of. Let's get a bit more. Oh my God, another toad. Is that thing pretending to be a butterfly?
just standing over there.
Yeah.
Oh wow, okay. Let's see. I need... I think I'll... that Zuma. I can at least get rid of these four. Okay. They're a bit stronger. I'm losing health. Okay, I'm going to use a mushroom. That's normal. Okay, my bag's full. Let's fill this in. Oh, so much. Okay, how can I get in there? Easy enough. Well, another hammer. Still folding, eh? So these holes. Where did that? It must have gone back. I thought I might have to go hit that toad again. Yeah, I thought as much. Right. Empty cars.
I couldn't walk through that, so it has to be something. Come running, saying that there was a situation. I think. Yeah. Messed up. Never mind. If anything, I can at least get rid of. Oh yeah, of course they're stronger. I'm sure I'm timing it right. No, I just do it a little bit earlier. Try timing it a bit earlier, but still didn't. Okay. I'll get used to it eventually. Folded swan in there. Toad. There was one behind the boat. Okay. guy. This is actually a toad. I don't really see the point, really. I mean, nearly damage one. It's not like they all get it. Let me see. This ain't gonna work. Oops. Whatever. Oh. Oh, damn it. That's gonna be a lot of damage. I will get used to this. There we go. Fast battle. If I hit it again, will another one come out? Okay. I see you. What's down here? Can I go any further? I just thought like a bit more. Oh, okay. I'm moving that. I can always block these ones for that one damage. Flying toad up there. Well, I don't want to go back down. Oh, so this won't be a flag now, do you? Okay, never mind. Going back to this, into the town. What's that? Oh, that looked like a bug. Get a hole there. I think there might be something in the town that I can buy that will help me do a bit more damage. About this fence now down here maybe.
There's a pipe there. I just saw it. Yeah, I felt I was sticking out a bit too much. There's a way to okay, I should be able to drop down into here and get in. Yes. Save. Okay. Where are you going? I'll sort it out. Oops. Okay, is that more damage now because I've saved a few more toads? So it's down here first. And I've run out. So I can increase the time just by pressing the plus sign. That's why I got a lot of coins. Okay, that kind of helps. So I give it a go. Because I got a lot of coins, let's see.
I'm sure I had it. If I turn that, then, but which way? Then that way, there we go. Timing is everything with this. One down, roll three. Find some that's fine for now. Can I do anything with these? Yeah. Give it a mouse. Is it two? Yes. Put it back. So far, so good. Save this. Well, I ain't got no aim. Okay, well, maybe I'll go back to the where the toads are. I might be able to buy a new weapon maybe. Let me save. I'll quick look. Because I'm sure I haven't got any weapons, have I? I haven't picked up anything. Let's go back. Because there is that toad, that open shop. And then there's that accessory one. Right, go back. Check out this toad shop. I like Paper Mario. Paper. Okay, so I'm guessing the more toads I save, this time will be filled. Away. Where did I see the shop? Would that mean that my jumps would be a bit faster? That's what I'm guessing. Of course they break. Okay, in that case. Now, where's the accessory? Still locked. Got. Time plus. Got 2,000. Okay. Okay. I can afford these things. I think I might have to buy these too. Yeah, this is good. I like this. We're learning things. Accessories are good. Yeah, I know. I need to equip them. So I can have up to 3 at a time. Right, this will allow me to get confetti from further away. So, got weapons. I'll equip that there. So these things break. Or is it just one at a time? Oh, okay. So what I'll do is have a quick battle with someone, try out these boots, and then I'll stop there for now. Wish I can run a bit better. Just run a little bit faster, but then I've got stubby little legs. Oh, never mind. could have done with that go-kart. Pile of leaves back. And the monsters are back, of course. But I just avoid them, just go straight up here. Oh, it's a dog. Oh, it's blocking me. Why is it blocking me? Oh, because it's a toad. Battle lab. Can I go behind here? No. Alright, I'm getting somewhere. It's up there. Okay, well, I got them spikes for a reason. Let's use them. Spikes. Them iron boots. Not spike boots. Yeah. I was going to jump on it, but then I thought, how is best? Let's use the iron boots for this. There you go. I guess if I didn't have the iron boots, I would have to use the hammer, so I have to line them up two in a row. My own boots. Okay, got some spare lot. So yeah, I think I'll stop there for now. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.